Good evening. My name is Davon Youngins. I am the director of bands at Highland Springs High School. And it is my pleasure to welcome you to see the Henrico All County Concert Band this evening. I also have the pleasure of announcing the conductor, who is my good friend, Mr. Bernard Bradley. He is a native of Henrico County. He is a graduate of Hermitage High School. After Hermitage, he went on to become a graduate of Hampton University. And I've had the pleasure of knowing him for the past 14 years in his professional career. For the past 11 years, he has been the band director at Kings Fork High School in Suffolk, Virginia, where his band has earned numerous superior and excellent ratings in concert festival and marching festival, as well as won Virginia Honor Band Award. So without further ado, I want to turn it over to Mr. Bernard Bradley and the concert band. In addition to his accolades, I do want to say that I do believe that these young people have learned a lot as far as music education from Mr. Bradley. And in me speaking with Mr. Bradley this weekend, he has been having a lot of fun. So you'll see it in his personality and through the students and their music as I welcome Mr. Bernard Bradley to the stage. Test, test.
Good afternoon, everybody.
Once again, my name is Mr. Bernard Bradley, Director of Bands at Kings Fork High School, and I'm going to start this off the same way I started with the students. In 2003, I sat in this very ensemble with All County Band. To now have this time pass and now to actually be conducting this ensemble, you know, coming from where I've come from, again, starting Johnson Elementary School, Brooklyn Middle School, Hermitage High School. Again, I am a product of this wonderful area. And it is such an amazing feeling to come back to be able to get that. Again, I gotta thank all the wonderful directors that invited me to be able to do this. And again, it's just a humbling experience to just be home and be able to work and pour into such wonderful students. We started Thursday night. I've had no complaints, no issues, just fun, music making. They have soaked up everything that I've asked from them, and I hope you're hearing it in today's performance. So once again, the first tune we just played was entitled Crown of Castile by Johnny Vincent. So now we're gonna change things up by performing this title called Great Wall by William Owens. Again, thank you all again.
Thank you.
again, if you're having a good time so far, go ahead and make some applause, please. Make some applause. So this next message, before we play our next piece entitled Sweet New Moon, this is for all the middle school students who performed earlier. First of all, give a round of applause for our middle school students and all the directors. To my middle school students and to my middle school families, my message to you today, please keep it going. When it's time to make those schedule decisions going into high school, keep it going. This band journey can take you places that you never imagined. Just from my band experiences alone, the friendships I've made, the experiences I've had, the places I have gone from middle school to high school to college, there is nothing like that authentic, full-fledged experience in a performing arts, especially in the case of band. So I'm going to continue to encourage you, keep it going, continue into your high school programs. If possible, continue on collegiately or professionally in the military. But again, it's so many opportunities when it comes to music out here. Keep these kids going, please. And now here is Sweet New Moon.
Thank you.
All right, before we get to our next piece, I gotta thank these guys on stage. Like, these kids, once again, have been absolutely wonderful. They have, again, been responsive, they've been attentive, and they've just been an absolute joy to work with. I know they may have their moments at home, and they may make some squeaks and some squawks and some noises that may not make musical sounds sometimes, but trust me, the work that you're seeing on the stage, they work for this. These kids have been absolutely phenomenal. And just as important, the teachers that they work with on a daily basis are also just as critical to this process. So let's give all of those folks a round of applause. Also, I'd be very remiss if I did not shout out the person who gave me the invitation personally to do this. I have to shout out my high school band director, Mr. John Sarvey, who gave me the call to do this roughly about a year ago, and I almost broke down in tears. Like, this man means so much to me in my journey. So again, I'm very thankful for him and bestowing just everything that I'm trying to do with these students. It came from being in programs like Hermitage, like being in programs like Brooklyn, like being in programs going on at Hampshire University. So again, I'm very thankful for him, and I hope he's enjoying his retirement as we speak. So again, shout out to him. And this is something, again, these kids have started to learn my heart a little bit over the course of this weekend. We've had a lot of good conversations, I think, hopefully some life lessons. But here's something I haven't actually told them yet, and why this performance in particular is so important to me as a person. Tomorrow will mark 5 years since the passing of my mother. And since then, again, she got to see me get married, so that was amazing. Since then, me and my wife, again, her name, Trayvon Bradley, she's amazing, and she's the mother of my triplets. So, like I said, she's actually receiving an award for herself today, so that's actually why she is not here. But again, I'm so thankful for her and the rock that she is in my life and how she has been just the utmost support system. And of course, my three babies, Talia, my oldest, by 2 minutes. My son, Braxton, also older, by 2 minutes. And my littlest, Talia. Like I said, just family life in general has been amazing. And I just wholeheartedly believe that my mother is looking down, just proud of everything that I'm doing, proud of the work that the people I'm working with are doing. Again, I'm just thankful to be here today. So again, thank you for being such a wonderful audience. So very quickly, everyone who's out here, especially the students, I know your parents get on your nerves sometimes. Trust me, I understand. But they work with you. They keep you safe. Appreciate them while you have them. Appreciate your folks. After this performance, if you can, just get up and give them a hug and show them all the love and appreciation they deserve, because one day they may not be here and you will miss them and you will miss these moments. So again, take time to appreciate your families. But now back to the music. We're now going to perform Iron and Ice by Mr. Randall Standridge. Again, these kids are great, man. Give it up. All right, so this last tune we will have for this evening, it actually falls into one of my other hobbies other than making music, and that's playing video games. So, this last tune is actually from the soundtrack of the video game known as Cuphead. And judging from some of the people I've talked to over the course of this weekend, some of these students, a lot of people have played that game. And trust me, if you ever played Cuphead, you probably lost a lot of that game too, because that game is very tough. But again, we've had a blast. I hope you all enjoyed the performance so far. Once again, middle schoolers, keep it going. That's my message to you all. And my main message, lastly, to these high school students, as we talked about earlier, whatever you want to do in life, one of the best things I can continue to tell you, find a mentor, find someone who's going to believe in your dreams and help you get to where you want to go. Again, find that support system who's going to give you the good, the bad, and the ugly, because honesty is very important in today's society. So once again, find that mentor, find somebody who's going to give you what you need to be successful. But again, you all have already accomplished a lot over the course of these last few days, and I'm really proud of you guys. So let's finish it off right. Again, here is Cuphead, or music from Cuphead, by Victor Lopez.
Yeah.